Hi, nature, it is our mother. Nature, it is the God's creation. Nature, it is the God's gift. Nature, it is our guide. Nature, it is our teacher. Nature, it is everything to us. We cannot be away from the nature. People, they think that we control the nature. Is it true? No. Nature alone controlling us. If you feel that we are getting over the nature, it is wrong. How can we get over the control over the nature? Nature is the hands of God. And it is the presentation of God. And it is our God. And see that all the tribes and primitives and even that all the civilized cultures came from the nature worshipping cultures only. So please save the water, save the nature, protect the nature. See how nice it is there, how happy we are, blessed because of the nature. And if you spoil this nature, then you are going to be spoiled yourself, because the body is saved from the nature. We are coming from nature and going back to the nature. Every one of us, right? So please, to enjoy the nature, we need to be protected, this nature to be protected and saved. For the future generations, we have to give it or not. We do not want to leave the deserts, but we have to leave the evergreen, forever green nature, wonderful nature and happy, enjoyable nature. This is for all, not for you alone, for all the living beings, or even for non-living beings, right? So keep it all fresh, neat, happy, good. Thank you. Bye.